See here students, come to next example now. Read the problem now and write down the given quantities here. So first one, see here, intrinsic concentration for silicon, that is at 300 Kelvin, that it is given here, that is here considered as it is Ni. So that value it is 1.5 into 10 to the power 16 per meter cube. After that, ratio of impurity atoms to silicon atoms it is mentioned. That is 1 divided by 10 to the power 7 here. So it becomes 10 to the power minus 7. After that, atomic weight, that is of silicon, that is 28.09 it is mentioned. After that, density of silicon, that is D is equal to 2.33 into 10 to the power 3 kg per meter cube. After that, electron mobility, that is mu e, is equal to 0.14 meter square per volt per second year. Then hole mobility, mu h, is equal to 0.05 meter square per volt per second. So here conductivity you people have to find out, that is calculate the conductivity of the doped silicon material at 300 Kelvin it is mentioned here. For that, see how to solve is, see first write down here number of silicon atoms, that is per unit volume, that is n here. So by making use of Avogadro's number, so that formula you have to substitute here, that is Avogadro number into density divided by atomic weight. So write down here Avogadro number value, that is 6.025 into 10 to the power 26. Then density 2.33 into 10 to the power 3. After that atomic weight 28.09. So you will get here 5 into 10 to the power 28 atom per meter cube here. See here, there is a one impurity atom, that is for every 10 to the power 7 silicon atoms. So that's why here number of free electrons, that is per unit volume, that is electron concentration, consider here Ne is equal to N divided by 10 to the power 7. So N value already you people know, that is already found here, that is 5 into 10 to the power 28 divided by 10 to the power 7. So after calculating you will get your answer, that is 5 into 10 to the power 21 per meter cube. Next, see from the law of mass action, in last previous problem also you people have used that formula, that is Ne into NH is equal to Ni square. So that's why NH is equal to Ni square divided by Ne. So that is equal to what it is, Ni value it is given now here, that is 1.5 into 10 to the power 16 divided by what it is, 5 into 10 to the power 21. So that is equal to here, what it is answer, 5 into 10 to the power 21 per meter cube you are getting. Next, see NH value also you people got, that is 4.5 into 10 to the power 10 here. So now you have to use the formula, that is conductivity formula, that is E into Ne mu E plus NH mu H. So here substitute Ne mu E value, NH mu H value. So after that you will get conductivity as here, see 112 Siemen per meter here. So conductivity of the doped silicon material it is 112 Siemen per meter. So next, come to the next example, read the problem first. So after that write the given quantities. See as mentioned here, that is resistivity of the intrinsic germanium it is mentioned, that is see resistivity here by mistake, see it is written as conductivity, so you have to make here changes, that is rho I is equal to 0.47 ohm meter. Then electron mobility mu e write down, hole mobility write down, then write the formula, that is carrier concentration, that is density Ni is equal to 1 divided by rho I e mu e plus mu h here. It will reverse here, conductivity formula it will reverse. Then see after that, see substitute all the values here. Okay, then after substituting you have to calculate and write the answer here, that is 2.3716 into 10 to the power 19 per meter cube, means intrinsic carrier density that is equal to 2.3716 into 10 to the power minus 19 per meter cube. Next, come to the next example. So here also read the problem first properly. After that, see write down here, that is given quantities. So for that what it is asked here? So you people have to find out here concentration, that is of donor impurity, that is NE, you have to find out. So that's why first given quantities write down here. So conductivity it is mentioned here, that is sigma E, conductivity due to electrons 2.2 into 10 to the power minus 4 Siemens per meter, mobility of the electron mu E is equal to 125 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter square per volt per second here. So you have to find out here NE value. So conductivity formula here, see, that is conductivity due to the electrons, sigma E is equal to NEE mu E here. So after that substitute here all the values, that is NE is equal to sigma E divided by E into mu E. So sigma E value is 2.2 into 10 to the power minus 4. After that E value 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19. After that mu E value, that is 125 into 10 to the power minus 3. So that is equal to 1.1 into 10 to the power 16 per meter cube. Therefore, the concentration of donor impurity is, answer here after calculating you will get 1.1 into 10 to the power 16 per meter cube.